Hello children, today we are going to read our poem number 4, Pollution. You might have heard this term pollution. Do you know the meaning of pollution? The act or process of getting mixed and harmful or poisonous substances into an environment is called pollution. Children, this poem is composed by Sanchit Saluja. He is a budding poet. Budding poet means a new poet who just started writing poems. In this poem, he pointed out the consequences or the result of pollution. Here he warned us about the harmful effect of pollution. So, let's start the poem. Earthlings, wake up and take charge. I speak not to one alone, but to the world at large. So here in this stanza, the poet is addressing the earthlings. Earthling means people living on the earth. So what he is saying to us, he is saying wake up. Just get up and take charge. Take charge means to take responsibility or control. So what he is saying, just get up and just try to understand your responsibility. You should know what should be done or not. So, he is saying wake up and take your charge, and he is not saying this to one person only, but he is saying to the world, means all the living people on the earth. So, in the next stanza, we will see what he is saying to us. The scorching heat of the sun is rather difficult to bear. It's all because of pollution. That dear ozone layer has a tear. So, here in this stanza, what he is saying? He is saying that it's all because of pollution. What kind of changes we are seeing in our environment? All those are because of pollution. Which kind of changes are there? The scorching heat. Scorching heat means, scorching means burning. So, the increase of temperature we are seeing nowadays, it is increasing day by day. So, this is scorching heat of the sun that is unbearable. We cannot tolerate it. So, this is because of pollution. And one other thing that he has mentioned here, that dear ozone layer has a tear. What is ozone layer? This is the layer that surrounds us and protects us from the harmful rays of sun. So, it is also having a tear. Tear. Here, tear meaning means hole. So, it is also having a hole because of pollution. And next, poisonous gases are emitted. And here, you cut the trees. If we don't stop this, we shall not breathe with ease. So, here the poet is warning us. This is a kind of warning that if we don't stop this kind of activities which we are doing, if we don't stop this, so what will happen? We shall not breathe with ease. Hum aasani se saans bhi nahin le payenge. Kyun nahin le payenge? Because poisonous gases are emitted. Poisonous gases are emitted. Emitted means produced. So which are producing or which are emitting these poisonous gases? The factories, vehicles, chimneys, and burning of garbage that we warn here and there. We have seen the heaps of garbages here and there, and it is burnt. So, all these produce, all these emit poisonous gases. And also, we are cutting trees. This is also harmful to us. In the next stanza, so stop this destruction. And start the repair. Let's make the earth green and not desolate and bare. So, what he is saying here, he is requesting, he is saying that stop all these destructions, these kinds of activities which are destructing our environment. And what he is saying that start the repair means start repairing. How can we repair our environment or our nature? By planting more and more trees. So, he is saying let's make the earth green. Make the earth green means plant more and more trees here and not desolate. And where he is urging, he is saying that don't make the earth desolate. Desolate means barren or empty. And bare. Bare means without any trees. So this is a kind of request that stop doing all those kind of activities which are destructing our environment here. So children, it's really a big problem. We should think about it and we should take some steps also. As we can plant trees on our birthdays, or instead of giving and taking gifts, we can gift a plant to others on some special occasions. So that's all, children. I think you understood the poem. Thank you and take care.